Diagnosing is essential to avoid potential data loss and system downtime. By following these steps, you can effectively check your hard disk and take proactive measures to safeguard your data. Type CMD into the search bar and enter it. Input this command and press enter. Then it will show two kinds of statuses. Status OK means your hard disk drive is perfect with its functions. If the status reads pred fail, that means Windows has found at least one error on your hard drive, meaning your hard drive is unhealthy. The best result is that your hard drive doesn't have any problems at all. But if its status is not in the best condition, then the first thing you need to do is to back up your data. In this way, you don't lose any valuable data and files. Now I will show you how to back up your disk with wmic Backupper. It's totally freeware. If you find it useful later, please download this tool in the description. Open wmic Backupper. Tap Backup and Disk Backup. Choose the source and target backup disk. If you need schedule backup, you can click on schedule backup and set backup intervals. Or you can also choose backup scheme to set advanced backup methods like incremental or differential backup. Lastly, tap Start Backup to start this backup task. Now you can try the basic method to fix dying hard drive. Solution 1. Update the hard drive. Click the Start button and select Device Manager. Go to Disk Drives and find the target drive. Then, follow Update Driver. Search automatically for updated driver software. Solution 2. Scan and repair using Disk Check. Right-click on the target drive and go with Properties, Tools, Check. It can automatically fix file system errors and scan for and attempt recovery of bad sectors. wmic Backupper is an all-in-one backup tool. It can backup and restore, sync, and also clone your disk and system and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.